Father, we worship that kind of King. We worship Him. And right now, I just want to play the beautiful song titled Jerusalem Shall Say How. I just love that song. I just love it. Especially this year, like I was explaining in another time that we're celebrating the reunification of Jerusalem. 50 years. That's a miracle! You know, that just shows that we are in the end time, you know, that the Lord is coming soon. This Hebrew root movement is another testimony that He's coming soon. Imagine maybe 10, 20 years ago, were you involved in this? Maybe not. 30 years ago, maybe not. But the fact that there's something happening here in this city is a beautiful testimony. But back to what I was referring to, almost 70 years ago, the nation of Israel came together. After 2,000 years of not even existing, that's never happened before in any other country. But we're here recently, we celebrate the 50th anniversary of the reunification of Jerusalem, our beloved city. So I'd like to play that song. And I want you to just enter into thanksgiving for that song, for that city, and also into intercession for that beautiful city, the city of our God, Jerusalem.
Amen. Well, let's just get happy. How about that? You want to get happy? Yeah, I like that. I like happy real good.
Thank you.
comes to give us life and life more abundantly. Right now, receive the life from heaven that He's coming to give you. Even through these dancers, they're just exploding with life. Just giving it up. Just receive it. And if you want to, you can join in and get some of that life. Hey. know, this is warfare too. When we dance before the Lord, we're just declaring all kinds of things happen in the heavens. And I just love it. As part of this conference, we've had dance and just all kinds of great music and great teaching. This is like the all-encompassing thing that the Lord loves. Just to praise Him.